Here is a daily news from the world of football. Fernando Santos has been dismissed from his position as the coach of the Polish national team. The former Portugal national team coach, after 6 matches, achieved 3 wins and 3 losses, with his team conceding 8 goals and scoring 7. He left the Portugal national team in December 2022 after 8 years and departed from Poland in September 2023 after just 6 matches.